This video can give you valuable legal information to help you with the case that's pending in the Elizabeth Municipal Court. You just received a notification from the New Jersey Motor Vehicle Commission proposing to suspend your license. You have to do something within 15 days. You have to see an attorney to help you avoid this suspension. If we don't request a hearing, you're going to lose your driving privileges by the date contained in that notice. An attorney who's experienced in this type of matter can help you by going to a regional motor vehicle commission office with you to speak at an informal hearing with a driver improvement analyst, either to reduce the amount of suspension being proposed or to eliminate it entirely. But you have to act immediately. Call me at the number listed below. I'm Richard R. Uslin. For over 30 years, providing statewide services for people charged with crimes, DWI, and all municipal court offenses. For more information, visit my website indicated on this video, or speak to another experienced, reputable, and dedicated attorney.